What's good, gang? This is your boy Arif, back with another reaction video. And today we're going to be reacting to a Pakistani female rap artist called Bisma Khan. That's her name. And she released a track a month ago, which is called Bro. So we'll check its official video and that rhyme, although I ain't a rapper. Let's get into it. Okay.
Yes, I'm tipsy. Yes, I'm driving. You so ugly, boy. Why you still talking? Can't see the road. No, I can't see no hope. Dressed like a boat, baggy jeans, black coat. Everywhere I go, everywhere I go. You could kill him and you grow. You're killing me a bitch. 30 meaty low.
This is quite catchy. Amazing for a Pakistani artist. I haven't seen a girl performing flows like these. And although as Pakistanis we don't appreciate much, and I'm pretty sure if I go into the comment section, she never disappoints when it comes to disappointing. Hidden talent for real, keep it hidden. This song literally saved life of my friend. He was paralyzed for long. He finally stood up to turn this video off, so happy. No autotune, no talent, just straight ass. My deaf friend is saying that this song is amazing. Well, that's who we are as a nation, and it's quite sad. We understand, and you know, we all understand, I personally understand that there are religious sentiments, but that doesn't mean one has his or her own choice, right? And I'm not bringing religion into this. She's an artist. I'm not sure if she's a Muslim. I'm not sure if she's a Christian. She's an artist or a human being at first. If she's doing something that she likes, and if she's trying to pursue something that a lot of people cannot at her age, you know, she's better than quite a lot of people who are just keyboard warriors, who are just sitting at their homes. They don't have much to do, so they just come on other people's videos, try to get their morale down because they're not that motivated and they just sit every day and that one couch, they're not able to get changed since like 15-20 years of their 2-3 generations have been passed. And this is the reality, you know. She's doing something, she has a very good flow. I'm not sure what she rapped about before or how she used to rap about before. She's doing quite well. Like, this is a well-maintained flow, was a smooth and cool vibe, and she was doing her thing. That was phenomenal. And it's produced by Alistair Alvin. I think that's also a rapper. I'm not sure if he's from Pakistan, but I've seen his videos with Danny Z. He's also an artist from Pakistan. But this is well done. If Visma is listening to this, Visma, you're doing great. The cinematography was great. The rap was awesome. Keep doing it. Keep bringing on fire bars. And we'll see y'all in the next one. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bam.